Om Shanti. Dadiji was great soul, but was very, very humble. And she had been sharing with us many, many different teachings and directions of Baba. And I know one of the point which I was thinking, which she very often used to tell me, that one of the greatest happiness at confluence days is very friendly, loving, and close relationships with each soul. And Dadi was example that everyone felt very close to Dadi and also belonging to Dadi, because her love and her friendship was with everyone. And she always said that when there is understanding between us, then that understanding creates very close relationship. Here, close doesn't mean intimate relationship or relationship with few souls but not with others. And Dadi said one of the way to create that spiritual relationship with those who live with us or from anywhere is where we share our churning of knowledge, our present effort, experiences with Baba. Her relationship with Didi Manmohini was that they both will sit, and whenever will sit, they were like friends, and they will share about latest points, churning of points, depth of points, subtle aspects of knowledge, and many deep experiences of relationships with Baba. And because two of them will share every morning after Amrit Vela, there was a great kind of joy when they met, because they shared something what Baba had been sharing. I know that whenever anyone, any instrument will go to Dadi and will start sharing about service news, what is happening, we are planning this, we have many programs. So after listening a little bit, Dadi will say, wait, first I want to know about yourself. What are your present effort? What is your aim? And we will share that. And then, of course, when it was time to share the news, Dadi was listening, but as if she was very detached. But she was very, very interested always to hear our churning, sharing of knowledge. So this relationship based on sharing the knowledge, the depth of knowledge, and our present experiences with Baba brings such a link, such a bond between the souls. But if we always sit and talk about what service I have done, what is my planning, that is good, but that doesn't create any relationship. That is more like sharing, whether we will share the news of the world or if we share the news of service. So Dadi always thought that service is important, but the first important is to keep sharing amongst each other the deep spiritual aspects of knowledge and the closeness, spiritual relationship, a spiritual bond which is created by sharing this is great friendship. Dadi always said, I don't have any particular friend, but all are my friends. I remember when I went to meet Dadi and many of us together, and Dadi will give drishti and we are ready to get up, take toli, and Dadi will say, wait, we didn't share anything. And she will sometimes spend 5 minutes with some souls, and even 20 minutes, just sharing the depth of knowledge, sharing what Baba wants from us. And I was remembering that how Dadi's relationship with each one of us were based on that spiritual connection, spiritual drishti, spiritual sharing. And I was reminded that now, for all of us, it's a big lesson to learn that whenever we meet, we take drishti and share something spiritual, and then start sharing news or the task of the day, what has to be done, or talking about programs. Because generally when souls meet, they talk more about the service programs, and it is important to do service, but great joy and happiness in a spiritual relationship is the also foundation of our lives of confluence age. So I had been thinking a lot about this lesson which Dadi has taught us, and she keep reminding, at least whenever I went, she said, at confluence age, the joy and happiness and closeness of this spiritual relationship is something very, very important, and also it can only happen at confluence age. So, relationship, the joy and happiness of spiritual bond, spiritual relationship as God's children. Om Shanti.